Years after the raid on Macon, we're heading up an all-out assault on Peleliu Island. No POWs to rescue this time. Our mission? Take the airfield and cripple their supply network.
Okay, keep it together or we'll get through this in 3 days.
There they go. Bastards ain't gonna know what hit them.
Navy's been bombing the hell out of the island for 2 days straight. Miller, we hit any resistance on the beach? You get on that radio and call for immediate missile support.
Don't think twice.
Bulba, I want you up the beach and at that tree line ASAP. You're on point as we move inland.
Got it.
What the hell?
Is that one of ours?
Fuck. East Ridge. There's a 200mm on the point.
Stay with it, Marine.
Another OBT's been hit.
Everyone, keep your heads down. You hear me?
20 seconds.
Hang in there, kid.
We need to get off this thing.
Cover!
Chief.
Stay with me!
They're
coming over the wall! See if you can get a flanking position!
Target registered! Firing perfect!
What do we do?
Yeah!
taken by surprise.
Miller, good work!
Let's finish this.
Move in!
Now, Sarge.
Secure the surrounding area. Wait for the Major's orders.
When do we rest?
Soon, Pulaski.
Sullivan, no! Hold on! You're gonna be okay! Corpsman!
We're all numb by Sullivan's death. We just never saw it coming. I still can't believe it. Most solid, dependable, and courageous Marine we've ever known. Blink of an eye. Gone. Now it's down to me. And me alone. To lead these men, my brothers, safely through this campaign. AA fire from Peleliu Airfield is knocking our planes right out of the sky. Taking this airfield is our only priority. Whatever the cost. Arrangements are being made to take his body back to the States.
I thought Sullivan would make it through for sure.
We let our guard down, Pulaski. We can't let it happen again.
So, what now?
Tojo's got a tight hold on pretty much everything to the west. Direct route runs right into the Japanese guns. We take the flank. It might get us wet, but it's not gonna get us killed. We regroup with the 5th when we're through the swamp. Stay sharp.
Poor bastard must have been shot down this morning.
Fuselage is still smoking. Check for survivors.
He's all snarled up on something.
Shit! Grenade!
Ah!
Keep it together. Airfield's about half a mile north. Building.
Okay.
today! Give Major Gordon the good news.
Bastards nearly had us.
The airfield has been held.
He'll do whatever it takes.
Airfield has been held.
Sarge, we got a problem.
Sir, Japanese reinforcements coming in north of the airfield. Request immediate air support. Yes, sir, understood. Everyone take position, eyes forward. Stay strong, we are holding this airfield.
Away behind
me! More reinforcements!
Serve the Fascist Reich ravages Europe like a plague. The relentless drive into our motherland steals the lives of men, women, and children alike. The arrogance of their leaders is matched only by the brutality of their soldiers. These are the darkest...